Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by EC Council. Module Cryptography, Section Public Key Cryptography. Public Key Cryptography. Key management is challenging in symmetric cryptography. In 1976, Whitfield, Diffie and Martin Hellman proposed public key cryptography, in which two different keys are used, that is a public key and a private key. The public key is distributed while its paid private key must remain secret. The public key is used for encryption while the private or secret key is used for decryption. Diffie-Hellman key exchange protocol is widely used in secure communications to allow two parties to secretly agree on the shared encryption key. And the security feature of this is deriving the private key is impossible from the public key. Ronald Rivest, Adi Shamir, Leonard Hillman launched RSA algorithm. RSA provides digital signatures, encryption, and key exchange. DSA is digital signature algorithm. This provides digital signatures. This doesn't provide key exchange and encryption. Both RSA and DSA are based on public key infrastructure. Private and public keys are used. Private keys on the sender's side and public keys on the receiver's side. Public key cryptography is used for implementing digital signature schemes. A user can produce a digital signature, but difficult for anyone else to forge. Digital signatures are permanently tied to the content of the message being signed, and they cannot be removed from one document to another. Any such attempt will be detectable. Padlock icon from the browser indicates a public key cryptography system is in use, that is TLS here. For Google site, it shows secure connection, and for the example domain, it says connection is not secure. The information submitted can be viewed by anyone. And when you click on more information, it will show you the connection encryption details. TLS, AES, SHA, and the bits here. And the version TLS version, and for the example.com, the connection is not encrypted. Digital signature info. Under the general tab, you can view this is issued to whom and issued by whom, and the validity and the fingerprints. Under the details tab, you can view the certificate hierarchy. Digital signatures are central to the operation of public key infrastructures and many network security implementations, such as SSL, TLS, and many VPNs. In digital signature schemes, there are two algorithms, one for signing, in which secret key is used to process the message, or a hash of the message, or both. One for verification, in which the matching public key is used with the message to check the validity of the signature. RSA and DSA are the two most popular digital signature schemes. DSA doesn't encrypt and can only be used for signing and verification. RSA can be used for encryption and decryption as well. The goal of crypt analysis is to find some weakness or insecurity in a cryptographic scheme and breaking it. Cryptographic protocols or cryptosystems are designed to provide public key encryption. Cryptographic engineering or security engineering is the study of how best to implement and integrate cryptography in software applications. Protocols used are RSA, NOR signature, Algamal encryption, PGP, etc. It's not all smooth for the cryptography. There are prohibitions. Cryptography or secret communications may be a criminal affair, and restrictive laws prevail in many countries. Regulations are imposed on usage of cryptography and made it license-based. Key disclosures are also made mandatory as required by the authorities in some countries. In 1998, DMCA, that is Digital Millennium Copyright Act, is signed, which criminalizes all production, dissemination and use of certain cryptanalytic techniques and technology. Cryptography is central to the DRM, Digital Rights Management. In DRM, group of techniques for technologically controlling use of copyrighted material being widely implemented and deployed at the behest of some copyright holders. Beware of copying information that is available on the internet without proper attribution or permission. Thanks for watching.